And then I'm back again with another recording. That's what I'm doing.
What?
I'm recording videos. Having fun.
We've heard reports you're making very dubious items in there.
Oh,
you! What are you doing here? You look shady to me.
How do I look shady?
Out with it! Who are you? We're under strict orders from Lord E to arrest anyone suspicious. Are you indeed? In that case, we're here for the same reason. Keep an eye out for any miscreants, you hear? We can leave this place to them. Let's continue our patrol.
Oh, it worked. Can I just play
with
her once?
No.
Without her?
No.
Because she's always trying to grab things.
Thanks! That was a big help. I owe you. Those nitwits. They think cameras are some kind of weapon. I'd like to give you a demonstration, but I'm afraid my camera is broken. It means I can't earn a living. How is it, Igashichi? Got it working again?
I'm afraid not. Without the schematic, I'm at the end of my rope. Curse those dumped thieves.
Are you serious? This isn't good.
Those thugs have no idea of the value of what they've stolen. But I can hardly just go and ask for them back. Wait. Is that my glider prototype you have there? You managed to get it back from those thieves! Most impressive!
Really?
Could it work? I don't know. But it might! I can see it all in my head, the perfect plan. I need those schematics back. And if you help me, I'll give you a camera. Sound good?
Sounds good.
A clear and rational response. You must have the inventor's spirit. Those thieves have a base in the Mitre Castle ruins, but we can't just stroll straight in. Head to the temple hall nearby. Oh, dear! I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igashichi Iizuka. Back home in Hitachi, I'm known as Igashichi the Tinkerer.
Let's go call you Tinkerer.
Well, I shall see you there.
Dear me. Seems he's fired up once again. Well,
go call the Tinkerer.
Please do what you can to help him.
Oh, shit, they're fucked.
Child's play.
You'll regret it.
Stop there.
Yeah.
minds. She clearly does not want me no more.
Well, give me a minute.
Damn!
Brayden.
What?
You scared the baby.
I'm sorry, but the sword I got.
But you really scared the shit out of the baby.
It does 103 damage versus my 81. Like, huh.
She's upside down. Getting on the boat. You know when babies do that thing with what she's doing right now? You know the babies?
No.
I'm pregnant. You know that, right?
I doubt that.
No, it's true. Like, when their siblings do that, that means either one of us is pregnant, or I'm only female here.
Baby blue. It's gonna happen, but she's fine.
Hey, I said that's it, and then she's wrong.
Yes, you are. Don't lie.
I think the last thing on my list is that cat. Let's go get the kitty kitty. Still only a 95? Thank you.
Daddy's up.
No, don't.
because this game's fun. And everybody keeps interrupting me.
Fuck you.
Sorry.
What stuff?
Everything's in. Smooth everything. Oh no, we did not watch.
know that's probably being picked up. I couldn't shoot him myself.
Huh?
You don't just cut it out.
You act like I know how to do this
shit. I do. Just look at this. Sandy Dispatrick. I mean, not Patrick.
Yeah, because she doesn't care either.
Thank you. Welcome! What do you need? You got it! See you later!
Yeah. Oh! Ah!
The lesson. Hey, you. You look like trouble. You might be just who I'm looking for.
Perhaps, maybe.
Rough someone up for me, and I'll make it worth your while. You interested?
Yeah. Fight somebody? Yeah, you know why.
There's this real piece of work who swindled me out of some money. I saw him hanging around the waste ground, up ahead.
Ew.
Come on, go and rough him up, will you? I'll make it worth your while.
Your sword looks like shit, man.
Much obliged. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
What are you doing here? You've got it all wrong. It isn't my fault. I'm innocent, I tell you. That's why you let me go before. Or is it? You had a reason for letting me live. So why not team up with me? I promise. You won't regret it.
Okay.
Oh, that's great! After all, we are old friends by now. Let's do this. To be beaten by that pitiful wretch. Even still, you are incredible! Where'd you learn to fight like that? Give me a shout if something big comes along. I'll come flying. You can count on it.
However good your gun, you might as well be wielding a club if you can't hit anything. How about a bit of training? All right, let's see what you've got. You're quite the shot, huh? Consider me impressed.
Thank you.
so high up.
Yeah. Don't rush. Take your time. Very well. Is that all? Very well. Very well. Is that all? Very well. Very well. Very well. Very well. Is that all? Very well. Very well. Very well. Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Very well. Very well. Very well. Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Thanks for... your patronage.
You are. Now, listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take the disguise? Marvelous! Now just to relax. I've never tested it, but the science behind it is impeccable. I'm afraid I can't come to your aid if you are apprehended, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Best of luck!
This place is top.